lagyan natin ng mantika. I put some oil to cook the bacon. Yakisoba. Today, we are cooking yakisoba for dinner. That's what it's called. Greasy yakisoba. This one we need to fry until light brown to come out the sump of oil from the bacon. But that is nice. The oil is warm. Garlic. then put the carrots. Cabbage. This is the very fresh cabbage. Ilalagay natin ang yakisoba noodles. Haanin na natin. Ilalagay. Para hindi natin siya mag-soup. Ilulusin na natin. Thank you. The color is turned to light brown because I added the powder and yakisoba. Soon is ready to serve. This is a yakisoba.